in a once in a 100-year pandemic, we get to go play basketball. I mean, we're grateful. We're excited.
Sports, including college basketball, have been different during the pandemic. Athletes and coaches typically thrive on the routine, and 2020 has been anything but routine. Games canceled at a moment's notice has been one of the biggest challenges.
I think the thing that's been the hardest for us as a program is going through our 24 to 48 hour prep that we do for an opponent and then having that game canceled and at the last minute. And what that does is it takes 2 days that you could have been working on yourself completely had you known you weren't playing.
The pandemic has not been all bad. Miller and his team have rediscovered that it's all about the game they love to play.
Like, we really do love basketball. You know, we're really just honestly blessed to be able to continue to play and compete.
Remaining flexible, or in some cases becoming flexible, has become another positive byproduct of the pandemic.
You know, they're so much more adaptable and resilient than we are as adults at that age. I mean, they take it in stride. I know it's been really difficult for them at times, but they take it in stride better than we do. And I think I've learned from them a lot.
Yes, 2020 has been different with limited to no fans. So having a game televised is a way to stay connected to fans or maybe attract new ones.
Being able to get exposure locally, especially since people can't attend the game, that's so great. We've missed our fans.
At UNCG, you know, we pride ourselves on just going out and competing regardless of the circumstances and just being parking lot guys and just playing. No matter if anybody's there, we're just playing just by ourselves. You know, we're always going to go out and compete.
Tackling the uncertainty and appreciating the games they do get to play has become the new normal for UNCG basketball.